This November 8th, there's so much to vote for. We are voting to create safer neighborhoods for our families. We are voting for our family-run small businesses. We are voting for our families' futures. We are voting for us.